हेलो गाइस, दिस इज़ सौरभ कुमार। एक्चुअली वी विल टॉक अबाउट जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटीज़ ड्यूरिंग एंड आफ्टर COVID-19। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी आर गोना डिस्कस अबाउट द करेंट सिचुएशन अराइजेज इन इंडिया। एज वी नो दैट द एंटायर वर्ल्ड इज़ फेसिंग द फाइनेंशियल क्राइसिस ड्यू टू दिस COVID-19 पेंडेमिक। फैक्ट्रीज, बिग इंडस्ट्रीज, स्मॉल इंडस्ट्रीज, PSU, MSME are facing so many problems, and many government projects are stuck due to this COVID-19 pandemic situation. In India, the present government led by Mr. Narendra Modi is taking major crucial decisions to get back the situation on track. Actually, government is making all the possible steps, such as to cut tax rates for corporates, planning to change the tax slabs under GST, announced major relief funds for poor people, and granting hassle-free loans to MSME sectors to promote only local products, etc. Are these steps only taken by the government can eradicate unemployment totally in India? I think it's not true. So there are so many questions that arises in our mind. How much can these steps make someone available a good job? In this pandemic situation, how to negotiate with low salary? Where one can move for a job? How much time it will take to get back the situation on track? There are so many questions that you need to be answered. After a long period of lockdown, government has changed and granted some relief to the corporates, infrastructure industries, telecom industries, MSMEs, private entities, and the common people as well. But still, there are some sectors like school, college, university, big shopping malls need to open. In the current scenario, one big thing we see that every workplace focusing on digital working, like working with your laptop, mobile, tablet, means digital work, and saying that work from home. At some extent, it is possible, I think, but totally it is not possible to implement, because production cannot be made by the workers sitting in their home. And marketing cannot be done by transportation, marketing analysis can't be done sitting in home, and problems of consumers cannot be solved by sitting in home actually. So it is not possible totally work from home. So in my point of view, so many companies, factories, industries, and other entities need manpower in their offices, factories, sites. So there is no need to worry about new job offerings. I will repeat, there is no need to worry about new job offerings. Now we will discuss about steps taken by the government that can generate employment in India. At present, government has taken so many decisions to handle the situation, but it is not enough to generate employment in wider range. After COVID-19, government should plan some new type of investment that would help employment generation. Every state government as well as central government must make some investment plans for future. Government should grant more relief to public sector units as well as private sector units. Their tax burdens should be reduced. You know, GST rates should be minimized, because it is a big problem and some corporate entities are not able to file their GST rates now due to this COVID-19. And due to this a long period of time lockdown actually we called there is also some needs. Give some financial aid to public sector and private entities, provide MSME to hassle-free loans, and interest-free loans also. This is very important. MSME sectors should be provided hassle-free as well as interest-free loans in this pandemic situation, because these are the backbone of our country. If we talk about banking sector, make banking sectors more strong in rural areas. Setup of new bank branches in rural areas will also help a lot to boost the economy. By these major steps, our economy will definitely boost and scope of employment will definitely increase. If we talk about opportunity in MSME, nowadays government is focusing more on MSME sector to boost their presence in the economy because it is the backbone of our country. Government is granting interest-free or less interest loan. It's called hassle-free loan to MSME. If someone thinks to do his own business, I mean a new entrepreneur, it is very good to start with MSME sector's business, because in fact a small business has less capital requirement and low risk of loss. So this is a good thing about MSME sector. And the present government, Modi, has told about MSME should be focused more in India, and vocal to local slogan. So it is a good opportunity for MSME sector. If you talk about opportunity in public sector units, public sector units will also offer new jobs after the situation gets normal that has arises due to COVID-19. Banking, SSC, railways are also planning to offer big job opportunities. As we know that banking sector provides a huge vacancy in every year, and railway is about to fill about 1.5 lakh pending jobs applied by the aspirants last year. So there are also opportunities in public sector units. This is my short analysis about COVID-19, and you can, if you have any query, I hope this will help you a lot to go ahead with your dreams. If there is any query, you can write on the comment section. This will help you a lot. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys.